Hello everybody, I'm Storm here, and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2 After the End. In the last episode, we fought off a couple of adventure threats that kind of got in our way of trying to do some other things. And after we took care of those, and we were going about our business, our ruler died. And so we are now High Fabricator Bessemer now. And so he is a brand new ruler. We are under a discontent council. So we want to get through that period, 9th of October, 3242. So a couple of more years before that's cleared out. And the good thing is that now that we are a new ruler, he can declare... Oh, hold on. Excuse me on that. He can declare a great holy war, which for some reason our previous ruler couldn't. I can't remember if we maybe completed a great holy war after she came into power or what happened. Something happened and it prevented her from declaring great holy wars. But now this guy can. And what I was thinking we were going to declare a great holy war for once we get stabilized is for this. The Ozarks. Take all of this. So that is the next goal. Alright, so let's go ahead and unpause it. Let's get things rolling here because we got some time to kill. Governor Markland II of Upland created the title Grand Division of West Tennessee. That's fine. Your vassal Governor Michael of New England is concerned about his non-inheriting sons. No, we're not giving him any territory. You're just not ruthless enough to make the hard money lending decision, so they're making a little money. Alright, so it's now January of 3241. Oh, looks like we got all kinds of revolts going on here. Is that a revolt? Yep. Big old Uplander revolt. Young Willa has finished her education. This pleases me. She loses Fussy. Let's see if she can get diligent. Current heir is our 16-year-old son. We're able to get him married to a fairly decent wife. Has the attractive trait. Oh, and she's pregnant. Oh, she already had a kid. Okay. That is good. Oligarch Dodge II of Wabash has usurped the title of Enterprise of Cambana from Victor Dressel. Okay. Well, we're going to be doing the Ozarks. According to Chancellor Peter, the peasants of Marion have started a lifelong tradition where the peasantry form several villages, meet up and dance, feast, and pair up for future marriage. We will support it. Let's start marching my troops in position here. Alright, we lost our chaplain. Some guys in position here. Let's see, we need a court physician. So you'll be court physician. Master of Blade. Venerable Elders. Let's hand these titles out so that... What is your problem? Oh, right. That annoying governor of Ohio. Captain of Industry, you, court, this court physician, and, okay, so, we have all the commanders we need, we just need a new chaplain. Chaplain? Chief Diviner. It's like, wait a minute, did we succeed into a character who isn't Rust Cultist? No. Alright, let's see. What's the religion map look like? Alright, we'll get you proselytizing over there. Governor Edmund of Ohio used a favor on Governor Peter the Seducer to force him to join all their factions. The trade route... yeah, we'll buy a new ship, no problem. Well, speaking of, spending some money. Let's work on our... castles here. Victory. Oh, raiders. Okay. The Antimonian heresy has appeared. Oh, we converted one of our non-Rus cultist subjects. Good. Council's in discontent for another year. I cannot give out land. Now, what's the factions look like? Oh, no big deal. The governor of Ohio, though. Through staged war games and large-scale exercises, I feel confident I can master the main military disciplines. Lightfoot, heavyfoot. Yeah, we'll go with heavy infantry leader. Got an okay marshal. Few of your big loans nearly went sour, but your quick thinking and silver tongue averted disaster. Okay, so we made a little bit of money. Alright, what does my vassal opinion in general look like? I don't have anybody at maximum opinion. Surely must be the finest falconer of anyone you know. You know exactly how to raise and train your birds to be the perfect aerial hunters. I'm the best in the realm. Wine has been disappearing from the cellar and you suspect one of your courtiers behind it. Okay. He's stubborn. Commander. Okay. Yeah, we'll make our wife commander. Oligarch Orville of Trounds Allegheny defaulted on his debt. But I can't do anything about that because we can't declare war on our own vassals. Zachary the Butcher. Transfer under Duke. Yeah. The man in black. You meet a man dressed all in black with a mysterious smile. He says, I hear you fancy yourself quite the falconer. Uh-oh. I happen to be a falconer too. I bet a glove of gold against your soul because I think I'm better than you. Oh, another Faustian contest. Let's see. Gain some piety. You know what? I'm the best there's ever been. Uh-oh, we got defeated. Send your finest falcons and hawks to catch birds and ground quarry for you, and they return with rabbits, squirrels, and grouse. Men in black's birds are of a type you've not seen before. Piercing red eyes and feathers as black as pitch. The strange birds return with a multitude of quarry, including still struggling wild turkey. As the contest draws to a close, you realize with despair that his catch exceeds yours. Well, we've gotten stressed. Then one of your vassals can be discouraged from associating with conspiratorial factions. Proper leverage is obtained. Governor of Ohio. Let's try and blackmail him. A court physician, Station Master Ferdinand, has shared some of his latest ideals with me. I do not know much of medicine, but perhaps he is onto something. He has asked for some money to develop his theory further and write a book on it. Yes, we'll finance him. Though I curse your name, I will comply with your unfair demand. Just keep the sensitive information to yourself. Perfect. You'll have to abandon your factions. Alright, so Walter's host, is going off to try to claim some land. Good luck. Roderick Monmouth has defaulted on his debt. What are you going to do about that? Is this up to full strength? We are not quite up to full strength. But it's close. Your risky loans have paid off handsomely. This should silence any critics among your advisors. Okay, so we made some more money. Waiting for... Oh! Council is no longer discontent. Alright. So, what's our important decisions? We're going on a salvage expedition. You know what? We're going to hold off on the salvage expedition. I want to get this war done. What's our threat at? 44.1%. The Antimonian heresy has appeared in the country of Rappahannock. Alright. So, let's take a look. Defensive pacts. The Ozarks appears to be by itself. Thought that was... part of the larger defensive pact. What happened here? Oh! They've gone Mormon! Well, that makes things a little bit simpler for me. Alright, so let's declare war on you. Great Holy War, my council is in favor. Send it! Great Holy War for the Ozarks! For Vulcan. How many troops do you have? 2,630,000? Really? I could beat him with my personal levy. I could beat him with my retinue, too. But I'd rather not expend the troops if I don't have to, because those guys are expensive. Alright, let's just raise up my personal levy and... Army of Bishop Taylor. Looks like he has a revolt on his hands. Is he... Conquest of Alberta. Oh. Oh! Well, how about that? So someone's trying to conquest Alberta, and we are now holy warring for their entire main kingdom. Diane of Oshawa has defaulted on her debt. I'm not going to deal with that right now. We have much bigger concerns. So his... Between that other war and his revolt, he has no troops. So... I'm just going to march in. Well, that's an unexpected... positive turn. But that is drastically going to increase my threat. But one thing I've come to decide is that I don't care. Let's see. My liege Toronto has been... mission to Toronto has been success. Station Master Ferdinand has published the results from his medical investigations. The book has not received any notable attention, but at least Ferdinand has developed his skills as a physician. He gained an additional point of learning. That's good. So, we're just going to fight through. After this war, we're going to fight through the defensive pacts. I'm kind of tired of, you know, just waiting around. So, even though we're only going to get, like, single duchies out of it, we're going to have to fight, like, massive wars every time we want to grab some territory. Eh. We're powerful enough that it really shouldn't matter much. We have almost 200,000 troops. Bentley of Leahy has usurped the title of Enterprise of Pottsville. We need to get a character on the flank. Let's get my wife on the flank. Now let's take the center. Ourselves. Governor Adalbert III has requested your permission to use the training yard to improve his personal skills. Yes, by all means. Now this might be risky, putting myself on the front lines. Okay. I could raise some vassal levies just to make this a little bit faster. Subtitle Enterprise of Vincennes. So let's take a look. What kind of army can Magnolia raise? 3,000 troops. 3,000 troops. 3,000 troops. I think 6,000 troops is probably more than enough. 5,000 troops. And you can raise 7,000 troops. Oligarch Angelica Mohawk Valley has defaulted on her debt. Yeah, nothing I can really do about that. We inherited tycoonship of Colombia. Michigan. We're going to deal with Michigan. Let's see. Grant you vice royalty of tycoonship of Colombia. There we go. Alright, you guys merge up. March in there. You guys just march straight in. You guys march over here. Alright, so it looks like that our rival died. Let's see if we can get kind. Oh, we do get kind. Okay, good. Vassal opinion plus 5. Ah, there we go. Now we've got hundreds. Very nice. Wait a minute, how does he have negative? Oh, because he controls the Ozarks. Okay, as soon as we actually siege a holding, then we will... That'll flip around. There we go. Are there any more troops I can bring? Who are nearby? Maybe Michigan? He has a pretty big army. Alright, so that guy came out of hiding. Viceroy in Virginia, the Tormentor, is a created title oligarchy of Seminole. It looks like that, yeah. My vassals are working on getting... this expanded. A Comancheria appears to be consolidating the rest of it. But it looks like Cuba has been formed. That's new. And Cuba has a chunk of Florida. Alright, so the Old Dominion is holding Florida. We'll have to see what we can do about that at some point. Victory. I'm not even sure where their capital is. Is it here? I think it was here. Alright, no profit this year. Oh, wait, hold on. Somewhere, they managed to get together an army. Alright, tycoonship of New England is now back. Come on, get my guys in there. Come on, get in there. Get in there. Bequeathment. There we go. Whitley of Consumerist Uprising has declared American Consumerist Revolt. Consumerist Rebels. Wait a minute, who is this? New Englander Holy War. Eh? Hudsonian Empire. Oh, for that? No, we're not taking that. White piece it. Alright, so now we have a consumerist uprising. We will send our retinue to take care of that. So we've fully sieged this. We're working on sieges here. And here. Alright, we got some more recruitment. Alright, we wiped out that consumerist uprising. We don't force your demands. We'll throw you in a hole and forget about you. New England. That's right. We need to deal with New England. I don't think they held anything that they shouldn't have. Indianapolis. That should definitely be under Chicagoland. Transfer neighboring counts. Transfer all of them. That's fine. I think that is a revolt. To revoke the first coast. Okay, so he's trying to revoke a title. Okay. Columbia. Appalachia, Michigan. Alright. So that, I think, is the only thing we needed to worry about. Green Mountain. We'll make you Viceroy. And can we transfer... He is an oligarch. Inherited tycoonship of Chicagoland. Okay, well that's interesting. Your new designated regent, okay. Alright, somebody went in under hiding. Illinois. Opinion means -2. What about you? Yep. Grand Vice Royalty. There we go. Everything transferred in there. Good. Victory. He's got 11,000 troops. And we have an open council position for an advisor. We'll do that. Old Dominion, one of my larger vassals. with a 48% positive war score. That in there. We'll just deal with the cost. I said split it in half so that it doesn't take so much attrition. Ooh. He's coming at me with 18,000 men. Do I have anybody nearby that I could potentially... potentially owes me anything. They're pretty far away. You guys merge up and say March 23rd of September, 5th of October. We're not going to get there in time, but we're going to try and join in as reinforcements. Just in case. I don't expect us to lose, but stranger things have happened. The 60%. Yep, we are in fact losing. Now we're not losing. Alright, let's just bring those guys back as reinforcements. They want to marry some courtier. Don't really care. Go ahead. Seventy-6%. 84%. Should be getting a little bit more here once this ticks. And one other thing I could probably do is higher in the Holy Order. Defeat? Oh, they managed to actually cede some territory. Interesting. They are assaulting it down. I can't have that now. Get my retinue in there. Okay. We need to bring these guys in reinforcements. We need to break that siege. I don't think our guys are going to hold out that long. No. Tell them to retreat. Beat their armies. Alright, so we're gonna win that battle. We're gonna win this battle. We're gonna win that battle. Alright, we captured someone. Victory. Perfect. Oh, we captured someone else in battle. Alright, you guys, assault that holding down. Assault that holding down. 100% positive war score. We won. Offer peace and force demands. And that is now all mine. Great Holy War has ended. A successful Great Holy War. Alright, are all of my troops in my territory now? Indeed, they are. So, everybody go home. Send the hired troops home as well. Okay, so we have some work to do to hand out some titles. Magnolia, apparently. Oh yeah, Magnolia holds that. your duchies. Let's see that one. Oh. Yeah, this is what we need to create. Duchy of Arkansas. Arkansas Post, create that. We want to create... No, we don't want to create a titular. Oh. Sorry. All this jumping around. There we go. Okay, so that's what we want to create. And we want to also create... Turner Ward Knob. Great Lakes, Duchy of Turner Ward Knob. Yep, create that. Okay, so we created this one, we created this one, we created this one. Timberland. Three can be usurped. Duchy of Timberland. Create it. Alright, so let's hand out some titles. Gender both, imprisoned no, married any, ruler no, my religion, my culture, adults yes, great house no, and we're looking for good stewards. Alright, so you grant landed title. What? Why are they unanimously against this? I can't hold these titles. Going against the will of the council would be considered tyrannical. What are your problems, people? Maybe I just need to run some time a little bit. Let the month tick over. High Church Faith Triumphant. Okay, so. Now, let's try this again. Search realm. Both my religion and my culture. You grant landed title. Include lower titles of that. No, they're still unanimously against it. Can I, like, change this law? Grant titles. Ruler. They rejected it. I didn't even get a chance to see who was in favor of it. Okay, well, that is irritating. I cannot hold 72 titles. All right. I just need to get four of these guys to support me. All right. They're all under influence. All right, we're going to fire these people from the council. If you're not a powerful vassal, spy master. We're going to make a new spy master. You are now spy master. Chief diviner. Is my chief diviner? No, nobody is supporting me. So we're going to create a new chief diviner. We're going to change you to this guy. Have him proselytize. Alright, my steward. Nope, we're gonna get rid of you. We don't wanna click on the portrait, we wanna click on this. And we're gonna make you, steward. Collect taxes. There we go. Did that change anything? My council. Okay, so not so many of them are under influence of a favor anymore. That's probably why they were all voting against me. Alright, let's try this again. Grant landed title, include... Alright, well they're still against me. But it's better now. We only need one, the flip. And we're going to say, you request council support, yes. And they're all now starting to get influenced by favors. Grant landed title. Okay. Send it. I probably would have needed to have... Well, I would never have been able to get the law to pass because no one would have actually joined me. Okay, so. Let's... Grant landed title. Arkansas Post. Yes. Hold on. This is du jour. Duchies. There we go. You grant landed title. Oligarchy here. You grant landed title. Timberland. Yes. You grant landed title. Arkansas. Yes. So that should be everything. So if I looked at what direct vassals, we shouldn't have... Oh, we have a chunk up here. De jure duchies. Lead belt. De jure. Lead belt. We need to usurp it. Yep, there we go. And now we need to hand that out. To you, grant landed title, red belt, there we go. Alright, so we need to pick somebody. I guess we'll make Arkansas Post the viceroy. Which apparently, we also need to usurp the Kingdom of the Ozarks. Usurp it. Now we can make them a viceroy. There we go. Perfect. Okay. And we are long on this episode, so we're going to go ahead. We're going to end it here with that successful Great Holy War. And then we'll see what more land we can grab when we come back. So, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Go ahead, like, subscribe, and comment. And I'll see you next time.